All right, Nether, appreciate you joining us with those details. So that's what it means for you and me and what means for the real estate sector. But let's bring in some reactions, and we've got plenty of them, on what developers make of the passage of this bill.
I think the budget has done something to provide infrastructure status for affordable housing. And this will gradually have to come in because facilities do make a difference. And those are already built into the pricing level. So I don't think there should be any increase in prices. We've seen a decrease in prices to the extent of 35 to 40% over the last 6 to 7 years.
Law, when it is passed, depends not on the law itself, but how it is implemented. I'm very happy with the law because it causes transparency, which was the demand of the consumers, and a lot of complaints which were there about non-transparency is now going to be addressed. However, it all depends on the implementation. Urban land ceiling was also a good law, but it was implemented horribly and it had to ultimately get scrapped. I'm sure this will not happen to the regulator. There are pros and cons, but the best part is transparency.
Now the boys and men will get differentiated. So far what was happening, everybody was measured in a one basket. Now those who are registered, I think they will do a good job. And those who are not registered, they will have a fear that they are doing something wrong. And once the registration take place, I think the customers will get total safety. So I feel this is a very good event and we really appreciate this.
So the real estate regulator is now a reality. That's not the only decision that was cleared by Cabinet today or by Parliament. We'll address all of that more when we return.